So there's this thing in nerd culture where at any time a woman says she likes something, the mansplainers just appear with their trivia questions as if to make her prove it. So to the men who challenge nerd girls on our level of nerdiness, let's go. Because I can fuck you up with some Harry Potter trivia with one breath and conduct a Freudian analysis of a Quidditch game with the next. I'm the type of nerd who, yes, plays board games against myself, and yes, is a slut for good punctuation. Like, if you know the difference between a colon, a dash, and a semicolon, oh, also, a properly formatted MLA bibliography, that shit is borderline erotic. And look, I'm not ashamed of any of this. I love that I know that being this openly excited about weird shit has been recently coined neo-sincerity by contemporary transmedial narratologists. Because I'm the type of nerd who is woman and smart and unapologetic about it at the same time. The type of nerd who does not need a man to give me permission to like what I fucking like. So to the men who challenge nerd girls on our level of nerdiness, you do not get to knight me into nerddom as if I'm not already a fucking queen.
You see what I mean?